For a Division III powerhouse, the UMHB Crusaders were coming off of a bye week ready to make noise on the gridiron. The crew hit the road to Brownwood, Texas, facing Howard Payne University for the final away game of the regular season. Now, it looks like it was a little bit of a too close for comfort game with a final score of 27-24. But next up, the crew hosts McMurray University for their final ASC game of the regular season.